I am the candidate of the Nigerian people. For the first time in this cycle of politics, I really want us to discuss the people. I am tired of seeing Nigeria be at the bottom of every league that measures what it takes to be a viable country. With all the potentials that we've got, I'm tired of hearing potentials. I've been hearing potentials since I was a child. And for me, it has become dire that we should do something. Because when you think of the fact that we're now crowned the world capital of extreme poverty,